The final tips are to use TypeScript and use prop types. TypeScript will help you catch so many errors and so many bugs on compile time. When you're creating your components, you're gonna be passing all the wrong data, all the wrong time within your components, and it will help you speed up, iterate your development speed a lot. Use prop types with React to enforce runtime capabilities of prop validation. This means if you're getting some data from a JSON API or some external source, where your TypeScript might be fooled on compile time, but the prop types will show a warning, will help you debug the issue even in development mode.